You can see I'm still in the pause menu here, but we got a nice little sniper sitting at us, so let's get into it. Woo, doggy. Hopefully we do a little bit better than we did last time. Oh, I see, I didn't even see that guy there. And he's gone. Give me that nade. Oh, somebody's got an RPG, so something about to go down. Yep. Yay! Nate is dead. No, but oh, get. We saved the nade for the big heavy guy. I'd rather get rid of my threats here first. Yeah, that guy. See, that's why I don't do that. Hang on, guys. I know there's a grenade flying in at me, but we got a message. And it's Howard. Y'all don't know, Howard's part of our little group here. Just joined in to say hi, it looks like. Just give me one second here, and we'll be all set up. We can talk with good old Howard at any moment. No, we cannot, because Nathan's not going to go through all that. Nope. Alrighty! So, not what we wanted there. Down there. That person dropped a nade. That one did. You suck at shooting if you couldn't kill me there. Okay, we gotta move out here. Move out. That's why. Why are you hanging on to the side? Fire. Don't. No, we don't like it when you fire. So we'll run over here. I don't care if Elena gets it. Oh, buddy.
Get
This is where I need the FAL. We all need the ammo. Give me the RPG. You can talk about it. Laying a move. I am hurt very badly. Alright, but let's get down to the serious talk here, people. You all know why you came here to watch this video. You guys want to support us. You love the entertainment. I hope you do. We put a lot of effort into what we can try and give to you guys.
Oh no.
Yeah.
Okay. We're here.
Like I said, Les, what has he done for us?
About what? Everything you touch does turn to shit.
Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No.
What do we do?
Did you find my expedition?
Yes, I found them.
You understand what I had to do?
Yes.
If they had found the stone, it would have changed the course of history.
Easy, easy.
He took the dagger.
I know.
He's gone to the tower. You have to stop him.
Try not to move.
This monastery hides the secret path to Shambhala. You must get the dagger back, find the secret path, and destroy the stone before he gets his hands on it. Drake, you have to believe.
What am I believing?
Schaefer.
Oh, Nate.
Why are you guys so sad? All he did was rest, put me back to health.
We can't just leave him.
What choice do we have? You heard him.
Do you think all this really could be true?
Nope.
I don't know. But he believed it. That's enough for me.
I think we should split up.
What?
No, listen. I'll go scope out the secret entrance thing, and you go to the tower and figure out how to get that dagger back.
Anybody wonder where Chloe's been at?
Just keep your head down. Stay in radio contact.
Yeah, okay.
So we all know that she's going to get taken. We all know that, right? And we're going to have to save her. We always got to save the damsel in distress. Oh, I didn't know that would work. Should I go back down and get that RPG, guys?
Okay, there's the tower.
You're really not even looking at it, but... You know, I don't like it when I have to go straight to this kind of stuff and watch.
Oh,
We're gonna take the pistol out for this. We got this. Come on. Oh, oh. Honestly, guys, I forgot how to do that. I was just taking guesses and whatever for what me to do. Okay, all of this music is starting to get annoying. Whoa! Yahoo! We beat the Super Mario Brothers! Luigi! We got around that corner just in time. Turn around, buddy. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Snap. Ah! They were hiding this from me. I wonder how high that snow actually is. Let's not drop. So we gotta go up. Gotta go up the ladder. But to where? How about we go where there's a broken path?
Shooting at.
Stand your ground! Oh my God! Watch the rooftop!
Oh! Let's hope they don't come back. Get up, Nate, get up.
Oh my God.
Yes, guys, I know I'll waste a lot of ammo whenever it comes to, you know, the fact that there's a grenade launcher right there, we don't like it. I don't like it. I was gonna say, I must need it for something! All right, we're gonna keep it with the grenade launcher. Just.
Those things are bad news.
Yeah, let's try and keep a little profile here, Nate.
There's another one of them.
I have a bad feeling about this. No. I don't know if there's a guy down here. It kind of honestly scared. Oh. Is there two of them? I'm sorry, but there's a minigun right there. Oh, pick that back up. I honestly don't know where to go here. I think I go up there. I think I need one of those. Yeah. Maybe because Nathan was stupid and jumped down here. It's gonna be a little bit, guys. I gotta figure out how to get it back up there. No, I know the hint. You can back off now. Why did you not grab that? Okay. We're gonna take that. Climbing on up. Climbing on up. I have a really bad feeling.
There's something strange going on over here. There's some sort of animals.
Yeah. I probably should have warned you about them.
Warned me? Wait, you knew about these things? When were you planning on telling me?
Just lay low and stay out of their way.
Oh. So, we are going to tell Elena that's Schaefer's men? Is it Schaefer's men?
They need reinforcements! Send backup!
Quiet, mate. Quiet.
Oh, God, they're all dead! Those things tore them apart! They went that way! What the hell are those things?
I was just waiting for something to break. Oh, I'm stupid. I really don't want to deal with that here, guys. We're falling in an endless loop. A loop, not a loot. By the way, we are affiliated with Fruit Crate. We want to go to the channel. We are gonna. Don't know what we're. Nope, hang on.
I'm tired of your excuses.
Look, give me some more time. That's all I'm asking.
Chloe!
I have given you enough time. I have brought you the dagger. Now, where is the gate to Shambhala?
Look, Zoran, we know...
I have not come this far to be thwarted by your incompetence.
We know the answer is somewhere in this room. We just have to find it.
Meanwhile, Drake remains just one step behind you. I clearly hired the wrong man for the job.
What an asshole.
I'll try to smooth things over with him. Just stay here. See what you can work out.
Chloe! Jump down in front of her.
That belongs to me.
Nate? Get out of here.
Give me the dagger.
They'll be here any
Chloe,
minute.
Chloe, don't make me take it from you.
How am I supposed to explain where it's gone?
Well, you'll think of something. You always do.
Just do one thing for me. Take that son of a bitch down.
All right. What am I looking for? Wait a minute. This all looks familiar.
I knew it! Ho! Dragon. Tiger. Something. Something. So with water and the color of white. Associated with Earth Element.
All right, each of these creatures.
Fire Element.
Associated with a color.
Okay, I got the color.
But it has something to do with these carvings.
Oh my lordy. I honestly don't understand. I honestly don't know what to do. You're the tiger, so we'll just start with you. I knew it! So which one's the tiger? It's the bull.
I bet I could move these things. Huh. Alright. What's next?
Fire's a triangle. I don't...
when you need them.
I don't know if that's the right one or not.
This one's in the wrong spot.
Alright, so it is this one over here. Okay. Took a guess. Okay. So it's where you'll jump. You're the dragon. I just know because you have green on you. He's gonna come in here at the last second, isn't he? I know it.
Alright. That should do it. Oh, shit. More?
Yes.
Okay, I've seen these symbols before.
Let me go back. So for the square, we are looking for that symbol. Yeah. And then for the bowl. We're looking for the fat one. I'm not sure. No, it's not this one. There it is.
Each one is matched with a color, just like the creatures.
It's got the one that has the L in it. That one. So that means a triangle. No, it wasn't a triangle. Yeah, it is a triangle. I've already figured that one out. Figure them all out? I'm confused now. One of these is wrong. The triangle is that one, right? No! Is it? That one's the L. Is it? I got these ones mixed up. So what's my sphere? Yep. I had it messed up. Just had those two backwards. All it was.
Resided, just like the dagger.
And then where's LeVar's check? It's a doorway!
Gotcha. Elena. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
I think I just found the secret entrance.
Really?
Yeah. You see the base of the cliff with all the statues?
Uh-huh.
Meet me there.
You got it. I'm on my way.
Really don't think that's good for the gun! I really... really don't like those things. Is there a gap there? I am lucky. I have a feeling I'm gonna be fighting them again.
Elena, you there?
Yeah. I'm over here. I can see you.
the hell are those guys doing?
Looks like they're pulling the statues down to find that secret entrance.
The geniuses are right on top of it. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, I'm ready when you are.
I have an RPG. I'll take it. And then give me the M4 for my actual primary gun. The sword just told me to pick up an RPG! There's a ladder here. Oh, come on! Let's just... I hope he thinks his buddy just went to take a leak. Couldn't tell if that was a crotch shot guys there or not.
Hey! Whoa. Get down!
So not what I wanted to happen. Why am I almost dead? Oh, I didn't see the... I did not see the nade that came flying to me. You didn't see nothing. You didn't see nothing. I got ballsy.
Hey!
Crap! I think that was a gangster view there. You're dead. Oh, I think he's dead. I don't know if I got him or not. You serious? I'd rather get hurt like that. Thank you. I need that. Oh, come on. That sucks. Sorry for not for the lack of talking, just kind of concentrating on getting them big guys down.
Wait, so where's the secret entrance?
Well, get down here, darling. And I will show you the way. Elena. I honestly don't know where the secret entrance is. Oh.
It's right here. This is it.
I knew it. Now we get a push.
Here, help me push.
Okay. Put your back into it.
Dang.
Ah. this kind of really opens up my eyes, going, is there this type of place out there in real life?
Nate.
Oh, would you look at that. Hidden right in plain sight.
Come on. This way. I think there might be a quick
you know,
way
I
here.
Honestly really don't like it when it spawns me right next to a gun.
At least it's keeping him busy.
You see that?
Stay back.
Yeah. Don't give her sweat away there, darling. Okay.
Oh, no.
Nope, don't jump down there. Jump down there, that's instant death. How about over here?
Get down.
All I care about is getting that guy with the shield.
There they are. Stay low.
Damn it. All right. We're coming down that wall.
Lenny, you had the right idea. We gotta rappel up now.
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top.
Shut up, Nate.
Alright, it's all clear. Come on.
Dark and spooky. So it's gonna be dark and spooky.
Close, I know it. There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
I wonder how close we are to the actual end.
Go. Here it is, Elena. The secret entrance to Shambhala.
Nate?
Yeah.
Don't see it. If I have to climb another wall.
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is?
Oh, give me 1 second, guys.
We're missing something.
Yeah, I'm not even looking around here. Let's take a stab. Okay. They're going to be facing down? I think they ought to be facing down.
That's it.
What?
Watch.
Oh, shit.
Son of a bitch.
Now what do you do?
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not.
Oh boy!
The enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away. So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Oh, good ornate.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want.
Oh, boy.
Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
That little wall is coming down with that big stab.
Holy crap.
Yes, Nate.
What is this?
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
I'll kill him for you.
After you.
Backstabbing son of a bitch. Man with that gun, aren't you?
Don't go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
If only you could get...
Hold on. Wait for me. Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Yeah. Give me a boost, buddy.
Buddy.
There we go.
Oh, look out. It's a stone's throw.
What? Yeah.
Hey!
Sorry. Is that blocking your path?
Glad you find this so funny. No, wait for me!
Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
Oh!
Not really.
You should have more faith in me, chump. There you go, sweetheart.
Get ahead of me. Go on. You better not be leading me into a dead end.
Through here.
I don't think you're gonna get your stomach through there.
Help me move this.
Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork. Just like the good old
days. Oh, why couldn't we throw him? I hope he slips right there.
How did they get that cart there?
Who cares? We just have to get up high.
It's like Stonehenge, isn't it?
No. Help me push this.
Come on, girly girl. There you go.
Statue of your mom.
Nate.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
But if you can do it, I can. Little help,
never mind, just kidding.
All right, let's open it up.
They say behind the door is another door.
Okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait here. As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you?
Wait.
What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Oh! So how do I turn them? Somebody want to tell me how in the world am I supposed to... Oh. I think you're supposed to be the endless knot.
Such a little book. Such big cylinders.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Trying to concentrate.
Nope. Okay. I already forgot.
Lazarevich now, would we? Do me a favor, friend. Shoot my ears off, please.
I don't think that's right. Pretty full, half full. Nope. That one. I think it's that one next. Yep. And then that's our funky looking guy from the last one. That is right. Oh, come on! What's that? Wow, I'm stupid. She gave me like a locking sound as soon as I got it. Isn't that right? Yeah. I think. Da 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 da. Yeah. I think that's the right one for the first one. Yep. Sorry, guys. I have horrible memory. I don't know what's wrong. I don't remember what this middle one is. And the last one's not right either. That's the last one. That's the middle one.
What's that? Just get out the floor.
Come on. Make
yourself useful. What are we grinding wheat? What is this? There we go. Sounds like water.
Better than the alternative.
Oh, crap.
Not fun.
No time to argue. All right, here. Thank you.
Oh, oh, someone could have told me. Quit. Stupid quick time. I love how I keep gaining ammo. Oh, it got me. Didn't that just happen?
Hold him.
Where was I gone earlier?
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarvich. Done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining.
But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala. And die. Knowing that I have taken it from him. Open the gate!
Open the gate! You know, going from the outside of where we were to here? What? Pardon me. Sorry.
Now, you have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees. Zorn? We had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right. So I suppose you know exactly how to find stone, then. Won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees!
My buddies are back!
Fire, you fools!
Run!
Go! Onto the bridge!
You okay? No, I'm fine. Go!
Not the way you want to go!
No! You okay? No, I'm fine. I'm fine. Go, go, go! Look out!
Vegeta!
They're everywhere!
No, duh!
Keep going! Keep going!
We've invaded their home!
Look out!
Shoot something!
I really wish I could have got off.
Okay. We need to get the hell out of here, now.
I couldn't sleep for days after I saw that last time.
Alright, let's go. Come on. No time to sightsee.
Oh.
Let's keep moving.
Someone's been here!
Like someone else made it in here before us.
Let's hope we have better luck making it out.
Yeah. These bodies look like they've been here 60, 70 years.
Hey. Didn't seem to do them much good, but here.
Thanks.
Mm-hmm. Well, Lazarevich and his crew will have headed into the city, so if we can just make it back to the entrance, it should be clear by now.
No, Chloe, we're going after the Chintamani stone.
What?
We have to stop Lazarevich.
And how exactly do you plan on doing that?
Get to the stone first before he does and destroy it.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't tell me you're buying into all that supernatural nonsense.
I don't know what to believe anymore.
Okay, well, just in case you missed it, that man is certifiable. He thinks he's fulfilling some sort of prophecy that the stone will somehow make him invincible. Immortal.
We're standing in the middle of Shambhala, and you're questioning what's possible?
Yeah, you saw how many bullets they pumped into those things. Something strange is going on here.
All the more reason why we should get out while we still can.
I'm just trying to set things right.
And maybe save the world?
Oh, God. Listen, Sunshine. The world doesn't care. You stick your neck out, you are asking to lose your head.
You said yourself you want to take this guy down.
Yes, and I want to see him pay more than you do. But that's not how it will end. This is how it will end.
No, not this time.
Come on. What do you say?
Come on. Crazy.
Come on, three's better than two.
But let's go save your bloody world.
Yeah, let's get out of my way here. Oh, can't get no more AK-47 ammo. Let's go, guys! There is something!
Great. It's more of those freaks.
Oh, there they are.
Stay back! Don't let them near you! Hard to kill, that's what.
What are we supposed to do? Any ideas?
Just keep shooting.
Come closer.
Ow! I have a grenade, but I don't want to use it yet. One hit. I'll take in a question just because I was already hurt.
Stay back. Don't let him hear you. Just keep shooting.
Don't go push it.
Really? Oh.
Just keep shooting. Come on, Kondo.
Ow! Oh! I got one! How powerful is this crossbow on you, big boy? That was right between the legs. Yeah! No!
Oh shit, those things blow up!
So I'm gonna take the more powerful weapon! Powerful weapon is right!
I'm gonna need stronger weapons than this.
That's for sure.
Okay. Does anybody know how to get out of here? Huh. How about we climb, climb, climb? We're gonna climb it on up.
Can make these jumps. How you doing back there?
Wait for them to catch up. That crossbow is a good weapon.
Hey, that's sap. It's just like the resin. That stuff is flammable. Stand back.
What is that?
Doesn't look too creepy.
Yeah. Right.
Let's go. Wait, that looks familiar. Of course. That must be where the Chintamani stone is.
Oh, okay.
It's all so beautiful.
This place really must have been something back in the day.
Kind of quiet.
Does feel kind of haunted, doesn't it?
Nate, why are you looking like a goofball?
We got company.
Again? Shh. Told you. Too damn quiet.
Maybe they haven't seen us yet.
Elena, get back.
Oh, these soldiers are crawling all over the place.
Huh?
Where? Oh!
No!
That's boop. That's booper doopers. Oh. Yay. There's a guy. Won't you move with me? Move with the controller, not with your head. Yay, I wasted all four of my grenades to take one guy, main guy out. Bye. You girls have fun. I gotta do a little bit of sniping. That's the RPG guy down. Yeah. I don't like those guys. Call him an enemy, buddy. That's not fun. It's fun, but it's not. I know we have to go through this door, so we're just gonna use the Gatling gun. Yeah, see? They're already over here. They're waiting for me. Don't mind me, I'm just carrying a big old object.
All right, I'm on it. Okay, here we go. Go!
I want the Gatling gun, though! Fine. The Gatling gun is what I need to take out these enemies. Whoop, 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 whoop. My question is, why is there four of them? Well, that didn't work for me. I'll take the M4. Balls. Ba-balls. Ba-balls!
Ugh!
Look out!
We are going to pause it right here for 1 second. Sorry, I was on the phone with El Captain. Hang on. Sorry, everybody. I gotta go take a leak, but I will be right back. Give me about 2 minutes. Joys of a live stream, huh? Alright, everybody. I am back and ready for action. We're just realizing I left my phone in the bathroom. Gosh! I swear, when this series is over, there is going to be like an hour and a half video of nothing. But me dying. That's what I want to do from this video, this series. Why? Almost dead. Guys, I think my aiming's getting better. Why? Why? Why is two shots of the shoddy for them? What?
Look out!
Oh my lord, Nate. Go against that. Thank you. Did we do it? Guys, I think we did it. Really hoping that would have been the Deagle. Don't.
Looks like we need to get up to that ledge.
Let's use the cart.
There we go.
That'll do it.
Nice work, guys.
Thanks for the help, Chloe.
Don't mention it.
I have a bad feeling about this. Horrible.
Shit. Get down.
Guardians out here too. Shoot them.
Holy crap! Okay. You guys distract him. Wow. That's what gets me. Where's my gun?
Watch out for the guys with the slings. They just keep coming.
Nope, nope, nope. Sorry, nope. Why won't you roll? That's what I wanted, thank you. Give me the RPG. Like, seriously? I got a headshot.
Stone's gotta be here somewhere. Let's try heading up.
All right.
You wanna try for more battles here, Nate? 'Cause that's what we're going to.
Better hurry.
And with the music intensifying, Lazarevich already got the dang stone.
We're almost there.
How do you know? You've never been here. Oh, wow. That's a big, big stone.
The Chintamani stone.
I can't believe we beat them here.
It's beautiful.
Yep. Magnificent. Now let's smash it and get the hell out of here.
Wait. All right.
What do you mean?
Marco Polo had it wrong. This isn't a sapphire, it's amber.
Amber?
Yeah, you know, fossilized resin. It's tree sap. Wait a minute.
What is it?
You gotta be shitting me.
Hello, Nate.
I hate it when he does this.
Tell me about it.
How could I have missed it?
Missed what?
There's not actually a stone. It's the resin, the sap from the tree of life.
Okay, hold on. Now you've lost me. This tree.
No. That tree.
Oh, wow.
There he is. Lazarevich.
He's headed to the tree. Oh, my God. The black teeth.
What?
The black teeth on those guardian things and the bodies in Borneo. They ate the resin. And it changed them somehow.
And you think that's what Lazarevich is planning to do?
You really want to wait around and find out?
Bravo, shut up.
Well done.
Flynn? Jesus.
Oh, Harry.
What's the matter, mate? Disappointed Lazara bitch beat you to it? Afraid you just missed him. Figured I'd stay behind and wait for you to come join my little party.
What are you talking about?
Maybe that's what old Zoran wanted all along, eh? He's cleverer than he looks.
Well, we can still stop him.
Elena, don't.
No, we can help you.
Sorry, love. This isn't a movie. And you're not the plucky girl who reforms the villain and saves the day. It's just not done like that.
Flynn, listen to me.
Parting gift from Lazarevich. Pity he took the pin.
Get back!
Elena!
Oh, Elena.
No.
Oh, my God.
Elena! Okay, you're gonna be okay. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here. Come on.
Stop, Lazarevich, go!
Not a chance. Come on.
Shit.
It's all right, I've got her. You cover us.
This way.
Lazarevich.
Poor Lazarevich.
We have to get Elena out of here.
No, duh.
Come on, honey, you can do it. Hang on. Right here. We're gonna move. Come on.
We got company.
You can do it. Watch out. Okay. A little bit further. Here we go. Okay, hang back.
I was gonna say, where's my... Oh, get back up there, Nate. There's a good reason why Nathan brought the, RPG!
As fast as you can.
What do you mean? No. No way.
Chloe, I have to end this.
No, you don't. Don't you dare take on this stupid crusade.
Just get her out of here.
Not without you.
Look, if that stuff could really transform Lazarevich and his army...
Please don't do this.
If it could actually make him invincible, and I didn't try to stop it...
But this is suicide. And you know it.
Just go. Get as far away from this place as you can.
Dun, 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 dun. We're at a new chapter. Should probably end it, but I really want to know how this thing's going to end. I have no idea how long this live stream is. I'm sorry for anybody who's wanting to watch this whole thing. But I hope you do, just so you can see everything.
Drake! Hold your fire!
Hold your fire!
He's mine.
Sorry, pal. You're not my type.
He's gonna jump through the fire, isn't he? Ah, okay, never mind.
No, you have got to be kidding me.
He's turning. I think he's mad at me, son!
Come on.
Jump! Not what I wanted to do!
You're going to die here!
No, I'm not. Yes. He's mad at me. He's mad. Nope. That nade went too far. We will do it!
No, you won't.
New Grapes does not condone violence nor swearing. How about new? Not against you, big boy. I really don't like these games where I gotta do a lot of running to kill this guy.
You think you can stop me?
Yes. Yes, I do. How did you catch up to me so fast? Jump to the wrong spot!
Come on, you big
up. Yep. That's my bad. That is so much my bad.
You're going to die here.
No. I refuse to die here. I mean, I will die here. Come on, big boy. I think he's mad at me, boys. We're running away from you.
No! You think you can stop me?
Yep.
Bring it on!
Why?
Come on, you big ugly bitch.
Drop. Why? 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 Gosh. Holy crap, this is hard!
You're going to die here!
I've been trying to use the snap against Lazarus, bitch. Whenever stuff like that happens, and we can't have like a level surface to fight them on. No. Sorry, refuse to die.
Come and get me.
Move, move.
Come and get me. You think you can stop me?
Shut up. Why do you have to be so fast? Gosh! I can't do it, guys! Oh, I know to use the snap. The sap. The sap doesn't always work there, fella. Oh, why? Why would he not come across the top? Please. Don't know why the sap's not working! Like I said! Well, I don't know where you're at. Please! Please! Just!
Come on, you big ugly bitch!
Not where I wanted it. Not where I wanted it. Not where I wanted to go. Stop shooting me!
You think you can stop me?
Yep. Get... No, gosh! Kinda hard to use sap whenever he shoots it all. And we're shooting you the whole dang time. Yes, I will.
Yeah.
Why do you have nades? Oh, is that what I think it is? The sap reforming. I don't know where he's at. Why won't you just die? Seriously! Oh, I'm starting to get sick. Why won't Nate go up the tree every time? I don't know what this cutscene is, but I'm hoping this is the last one.
Sarvage!
Oh!
You think I am a monster, but you're no different from me, Drake. How many men have you killed? How many just today? That's it, boy. No compassion, no mercy. Do it! No. You don't have the will.
Maybe not.
They do.
Run, Nate. Oh! Oh!
Holy shit.
How did I know it's gonna be a running one? Anybody like the game Temple Run? That's what we're playing here! No. Now we got Crash Bandicoot, camera angles. Love the game. Love the game, really I do. Hate the angles though. Oh, get up, Nate. Run.
Hey! Whoa! Jesus!
Run!
What?
Behind you!
Huh?
Look out!
No offense, I was really hoping she'd die. Yes, let's get Lynn out of here.
We gotta get her out of here. Up we go.
Come on, Sunshine.
How much you wanna bet she's gonna eat some risen?
What the hell did you do back there?
Oh, you know, save the world. Got her? Damn it, we gotta move faster. Here. Let's go.
Sweeping ladies off of their feet.
Oh no.
Lena. Oh god, no. Lena, hold on, all right? Just hold on. Come on, stay with us. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be just fine. Elena, don't do this. Elena!
Tekla, Sheffer, Kerala, Gabuchigre.
So, it's been a long, strange trip, hasn't it?
Yes, it has. You know, you should play the hero more often. Suits you.
Nah. Tell me something, Nate.
What?
Do you love her?
Chloe, I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. Really, it's all right. Just do yourself a favor, cowboy. Tell her.
Sully!
Chloe.
No.
Hurt.
My turn to walk away. But admit it. You're gonna miss this ass.
Well, look who's not supposed to be out of bed.
Yeah, he's a lousy patient. Stubborn as all hell.
I'm not stubborn, I'm just restless.
You're so stubborn.
No giant sapphire.
Once again, no.
And you're sure?
Yes.
Just a metaphor, I'm afraid.
Metaphor ain't gonna pay your bills, kid.
Well, something else will come along. Just gotta have faith.
Yeah. That and a quarter will get you 25 cents. which way'd Chloe go? See you later.
I don't know.
You're a dirty old man, Sullivan.
Yeah, you, Sully.
You did good, Nate.
We all did good.
I think you'd approve.
Yeah?
So where do we go from here, huh?
Let's go home.
I don't know. I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not. But then again, neither have I.
Good.
So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how scared were you that I was going to die?
Two.
Four.
Four?
Yeah, why?
A four.
Yeah.
You were at least an eight.
An eight?
You were a total eight.
An eight? Those guardian things were an eight.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, those were terrifying.
What's a ten?
Clowns.
Clowns over my death?
I hate clowns. I hate clowns.
Oh, my word. You thought I was dead.
No.
No, you thought I was gone.
No,
yes,
no.
You did.
No,
I
had
saw you
all.
Shed tears. You shed a bunch of them.
Tears?
Uh-huh.
It was raining.
No, it was not.
You were unconscious and it was raining.
It was totally sunny out and you were bawling.
It wasn't sunny. You were unconscious.
Whatever. I kept your tears in a jar. I have proof.
I'll give you five. How's that?
Well, I thank everybody for sticking around. We have finally beat Uncharted 2 Among Thieves. It honestly was a record ride, everybody. I liked it. I loved the game. You know, with our income tax coming right around the corner, maybe for some part, chapter 3, we'll do a face cam. How about that? That's if I get my income tax in time. But I promise you, I will promise you this. By Uncharted 4, we will have a face cam. I promise you. I don't know why everybody likes face cam so much, but I promise you, in Uncharted 4, we will have a face cam, and I'm not letting that promise go. Okay, we can skip it. Dun, dun. We're back at the title, boys. Let's see what all we got. And the bonuses. Rewards. We got a couple new skins. Donut Drake. Don't know what those mean. Until I've collected 20 treasures. Look at all these. Wow. They really went for the different ideas for Chloe. Nice beach bar. All right, everyone. Tweaks? On high or harder? No gravity. How is that supposed to work? Fourteen out of 100. Yep. I told you guys, I wasn't gonna... That was not my... I wasn't gonna go for it. How many headshots did I... What is my statistics? I think we did it... What? Oh, that's my speed run. Oh my, we were two enemies away, everyone. Two enemies from 1,000 kills in the game. I failed 113 times. Woo! That's sad. Only 1,000 people. We're gonna round it up to 1,000 people that we killed. I shot 12,000. 50% hit ratio. Total of 204 headshots. Wow. What was my highest killing gun? As of right now, it's the 9mm. The 92FS. At 158, tell me if you guys see anything different. The M4 at 183. That's it. Was there any guns I didn't have any kills with? Yes. The P08 9mm. Took us 8 hours to beat this game. 8.5 hours. Okay, 8 hours if you take away the 30 minutes of me standing still in the beginning and the ends of the stream. Spent an hour of that running, 45 minutes of that climbing, 25 minutes of that in the air. Guys, it's been one heck of a ride. But, you know what? Right here is where the next chapter begins. Next, that chapter is Uncharted 3. I don't know anything about it. I really haven't watched any videos other than Jacksepticeye's Uncharted 4. But we will be on this one. Oh, I'm going to say we're going to play it Thursday night. So be here Thursday night. 10 o'clock Eastern Time in the United States. Be here at 10 o'clock Eastern Pacific Time on the East Coast of the United States Thursday night. Mark it in your calendars, everything you want. But this is where I say goodbye, everyone. Have a great night.